We've got a pair of lock wheel marks here. He's released the brakes at that point and then swerved. You see the gouging in there on the tree. If you look at the roof of the car, you can see how it's distorted in the centre. There's some blood on the dashboard. And the footwell, we can see that's a big push backwards into the driver.
Kilo Charlie 153. This has gone fatal. I've got witnesses that he's been drinking heavily at lunchtime.